Did you know that the oldest unopened 1.5-liter bottle of wine was discovered in a Roman tomb nearly 1,700 years old? This astonishing find sheds light on the ancient traditions of winemaking and preservation in the Roman Empire.